loaded and we're out of here. So bye bye. Can't see. I only got like 29,000 back there while driving, so I can't
drive anymore.
Something like that.
Montana, somewhere. We'll get there sometime. So we ready to get this venture started, huh? Oh! Get this party started! Yeah! Saved me 15 minutes, fuel up now, right? See if we can make it, how far we can make it. Play the game, how far can we make it today? what we're doing. We're gonna roll out of here. Look at ourselves in the window. All that good jazz. Nobody comes, so let's go. Get on down the road. Load's supposed to be light, but it feels heavy. Deal with traffic. I have no choice in that, unfortunately. Unfortunately. Hey, one of these days I'll tell you the secret of trucking, huh? Prepared paper to E-Log. Maybe. Oh, we're gonna go through Fort Collins and Cheyenne Scale.
Oh, we're leaving Colorado and coming into Yeah, you're back on my head. I figured it might feel good being up on the dash. You can't see anything up there. But we're gonna stop here and take our break. Get up to Montana. Get back up to Montana. Try to make Missoula. Something like that. Clean out the windshield again. Making you dizzy yet?
Be real and
yeah, I put you back on my head. Six truck stop. Maybe Moe's is still open, I don't know. I like Moe's. Trying to get him to come out of there because I got to swing wider than normal. Moe's might be open. Might be. We'll find out in a minute. Montego. Yeah, I'm gonna take back way up into Montana like we did last time. Into Moe's before they close. They probably won't close for another hour, so we're good. Alright, we will see you up in Montana.